Shows up. Yeah, Yo. Oh shit. What's good, everybody? What's good? And welcome to FFN version Dewey's birthday. Wish Dewey a happy birthday. If y'all have not wished my boy a happy birthday, then I don't know what to tell you except get a life, get out from under your rock, and wish my boy a happy birthday. Right now, we're going at it with Tank versus Violence. SSG Tank. Hold on. Rose coming up to me already. What? Okay. What are you trying to tell me? Oh, you're trying to tell me how to set the... Okay. Oh. Okay, what's good, everybody? Rad Muddy and Taniyuki. Forgive me if I'm pronouncing that incorrectly, but you know, just let me know how to pronounce that so I can do that for next time. But yeah, Tank up game one here. Violence trying to make a comeback here, using those down beats to recover, doing a nice job at it. Double jump to re-grab the ledge, shooting that side B, doing a good job of reacting to the side B from Tank, but not able to close out the stock just yet. Tank trying to get some of these backers going. That frame four forward air coming in clutch right now. The up B, very bad situation for Violence right here. Using those side Bs, Samus with a pretty decent recovery, but oh my god, still able to tether to the ledge, and the Nair probably gonna do it. Yup, sealing game two for Violence, going 1-1 versus Tank, man. This is a very stacked tourney if you guys did not know. And if you guys have managed to check back it just yet, forgive me if I'm peeking. Let me actually kind of lower the volume real quick. But yes, if you guys go ahead and check the bracket, you will see that this is one of the most stacked Arizona events you might see in a while. 16 people for a Dewey birthday celebration. So Dewey has to have more birthdays, right? We got to make my man older by the day so he can get as many brackets as possible. Forgive me as we're having a little bit of stream difficulties right now, but great reaction with the forward smash. Oh, checking, but Randall coming in absolutely clutch right now. Nair, okay, falling up air, not gonna work out, but the small, ooh, actually the Nair from Samus trading off, and Violence gonna go ahead and react with the forward smash, able to take that stock off. Now is Violence up, four stocks to three. Playing a little bit of the patient game right now coming out from Violence. Missing that neutral B, that would have done some amazing damage, and an unfortunate SD coming out right there. Okay, Nair shine. Okay, managing to get the second down tilt to connect. Third down tilt connects. Oh, trying to react to that Firefox onto stage right there, but Violence unable to get the stock, and that up air is going to seal the deal at 89% coming out from Tank. All right, Nair again. Yeah, Firefoxing right into that Samus up tilt. Kind of back to even stocks right now. Even stocks, damn near even percent. Ooh, great air dodge away to kind of get used to get ready for Tank's edge guard there. Tank getting that back air. up tilt, not gonna follow through with anything, but Tank up being away, and the charge shot is actually gonna get connect with a Shy Guy instead. All right, y'all. So I have done a decent job in bracket thus far, but I'm gonna go ahead and get out by Jeremy right now in a little bit. So if y'all want to see your boy try to fight a Puff, y'all are gonna have to just check out the scoreboard, check out bracket, and I might be back. But
report yourself.
Thank you.
my headset been on this whole time? Nobody ever mutes it. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm sure you've been hearing ambient noise for the last mid-stream, but your boy's here. No, I turned it off and somebody turned it back on! I turned it off before. Yeah. I didn't just want my stream to have to hear ambient noise. It's all good. What? Camps got Azul, but not BLG, but hey. Wait, why did this reset? Having a little trouble with the stream here right now, but we're getting there. Yeah, of course I'm gaming. Alright, I'm gonna go on mute for a little bit longer. Before I go though, I hope you're doing well as well, Rad Muddy. Appreciate ya.